Good evening and welcome to Medical Dialogues, your daily dose of health and medical news. I am Dr. Nandita Mohan and here are the latest reports from the world of medicine. Consumption of a pro-inflammatory diet increases the likelihood of frailty onset in older adults. Approximately 1 in 6 community-dwelling older adults develop frailty, a serious condition of impaired function of ability which carries increased risk of falls, hospitalizations and even mortality. Previous studies linked specific nutrients with frailty or physical function but did not capture an individual's entire diet and its impact on frailty over a period of time. To address this concern, the researchers calculated a dietary inflammatory index score that reflects the overall inflammatory potential of one's diet. Results of a study published in the American Journal of Clinical Nutrition indicate that regularly consuming a diet of pro-inflammatory foods, for example those rich in simple carbohydrates or in saturated fats, is associated with increased likelihood of developing frailty in middle age or even older adults. Frailty affects about 10 to 15% of community living older adults, making it a significant public health issue. That's all for today. Stay safe.
Never miss a medical update from Medical Dialogues. Like, subscribe, and press the bell icon.